ISO 5426 is character set developed by ISO. It was first published in 1983. Character set. Topic ISO 5426-2. ISO 5426-2 is a second part to ISO 5426, published in 1996. It specifies a set of 70 characters, some of which do not exist in Unicode. Michael Everson proposed the missing characters in Unicode 3.0, but some were postponed for further study. Later, new evidence was found, and more was encoded. P with belt is probably an error for P with flourish. References.